am the filthy banana. This is what the f- do I play? And why not go back to right around the launch of the most recent gen that's getting ready to leave and play some Strider. Not only a blast from my past, but something that I was looking forward to playing after I heard it did come out, and then, to be honest, life got in the way. And we're talking 5-6 years ago. Forgot all about this game, so let's dig it out and start playing. And right off the jump, come on, dude. Are you kidding me? It's Strider as I remember it, just a lot prettier. So no complaints so far. Hope everybody's doing alright out there as we are hoping that they're not doing so well as we slice on through and then we got down here. Life, I guess. Straight up. Like, super fast pace. Why is this not? I'm mad at myself. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty irritated with myself that I haven't played this. Obviously, cared enough to buy it, not enough to actually install it, huh? Let's fly through, what are we doing? Okay, I don't even know what's going on. That'll work, though. That'll work. Do me a favor and hit that subscribe button. Catch up with all the things got going on over here at 2Beard Gaming. We got content popping most all the time. Slide Assault, Charge Boots, blah, blah, blah. Okay, let's try. Oh, nice. Alright, let's do it. Yeah, pretty much got things coming out on a regular basis, whether it's on the website or the YouTube channel. Nice. So that's the purpose of it. We can break through those gates. More enemies. Love it. Anything to help the offense. Let me know in the comments what you think. Familiar with Strider, I know it's been a pretty quiet franchise as far as I can't think of anything since this that's actually come out of the way. This was a big one back in the heyday. My old heyday, I guess, would be a way to put it. It was an arcade clean muncher. Somebody will go ahead and save that and put that out of context, won't they? I have no idea what I just picked up, but whatever. We'll take it. Okay. That's a nice throwback right there. Climbing into the roof in the first level. Before we took on what I would equate to the Senate. I'm sure someone's gonna eat me alive in the comments.
That was not what that was. If you look at the history of it.
I don't care. I'm here to have fun. If you are, then welcome. If you're not, hit the bricks! Alright. Get our way through here. Still super stylish. Fast paced, love it. Not faster than I remember it, too, as far as the original. And granted, we're running on completely different hardware and everything we can go into. Whether it was the late 80s, early 90s. I want to say it was a late 80s title. That iconic pose. Let's go. Yeah, I'll refill. Why not? Yeah, like I said last time. We get here to the end of a generation, it's time to just kind of dig into things that we forgot. Or at least that I haven't played, so to get ready to transition and start creating brand new backlogs, I might as well delve into this one a little bit. I guess I can't reach that yet. Alright, anything else here? Nothing else down there. Alright. Not sure where you came from, but no longer an issue. Let's see. back. Pixel art on that one. Nice use. So you got some tanks rolling in the background. I do not trust that thing spinning right there. Huh. Guess we'll have to figure this one out real quick, won't we? Guess we're gonna go this way. Certainly there's gotta be something down here. So that's definitely a change from the original, considering that one was more just a straightforward linear hack and slash run assault. This one is okay. Over here. This one's got a little more, of an exploration factor to it. We'll avoid the key buzzword there. We don't want to upset up one more schmuck there and use the thing that makes him cringe a little bit. Can't have that. Doors unlocked. Charge cipher. Double damage. Okay. Sweet. I wonder if that's how we're gonna break either that door or the fuse break. Exactly. There's your shield. Probably be fine if I could just kind of slide through him or even hang and attack like that, but apparently he's too smart. Oh, hold on. Is there one down here? No. It's just this one. I want to make sure I didn't forget an area that we could have explored. Oh, hey! Crisis averted, but I am struggling for some health now. Nothing here? Oh, beautiful timing. This guy just chilling in the background like nothing's going on. Destroy the power couplers. Alright. I'm sure we pissed something off. Now this is what I remember from the original. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Haha, the armored dragon returns. Love it! And we get to go outside in the snow. Man, you're just tickling all my nostalgia parts. Come on, though. What didn't you do? What didn't you do? Ouch. Come on. treacherous wind of high altitude. Cannot complain with that one. I'll tell you what, let's do a quick hit on this one. Let's go ahead and spin out another video. Relatively quick on this one, because I am not sad at all with what I just played in this opening level. If that's what this game has to offer, I'm kind of pissed off. Let's do that. Let's go. We can't not kill these people first. So. I'll tell you what, we'll go till we die. Let's play that way. I don't even want to stop right now. I guess that's a good indicator if you like something, right? Top there. Figure out how to switch this power. Let's do it. This is where we didn't start. Okay. So we need to go this way. Ooh, buddy.
You have a part to play in your own scene. Be alert. Be observant.
Okay, what do we got?
Report anything unusual to the authorities in your district.
Onward and outward. Ooh, I don't have the reach I thought I did. Goodness, now look at these nice little reflections. Look at you guys working. I am not upset with any aspect of this other than the fact that I have not played it until now. Doors open. Blabba. There's the set. Let's go, bro. Takes, I guess, right? Oh, power up time! Or down strike. Oh, things are about to get ugly! Ugly! Alright, having it mapped to the line. There you go, right from the jump. I hadn't even played around with it. I found that as my basic attack and accepted it. Actually, I could have been volleying people. What a novice move, huh? Don't report me. Elevator? Oh. Guess we're sliding through that one, huh? Still doesn't solve the issue. Those bridges. Because there's still stuff hidden underneath. concept art. That was worth that journey. Said nobody, playing just to enjoy the game. Let's see.
Tampering with government technology is a crime, subject to public punishment and incarceration.
Thank you. Alright, that's really good. This one.
The Kazakh City Transit Authority welcome. We are a worldwide model of transportation efficiency.
For health, and I'm not in the business of wanting to lose here. This nonsense. Kidding me with that nonsense. Boys and girls, that's gonna have to do it, because that just made me mad. We're not rage quitting, we're just getting ready to go probably sit down and play this game through to its entirety. I'll be sure to go ahead and record that and chop it up for you, but until then, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button on your way out the door. I am the TF Banana, this is Two Beard Gaming, and this was What the Do I Play? Strider on the Xbox One. Peace.